Right now you're looking at the MSI tablet system prototype, WinPad. So basically it also support Windows 7 and with 3G and Wi-Fi capability, a nice form factor for user to have it on the go. And in terms of software and OS, Intel Atom tablet is designed to be the port of choice, supporting all the popular OSs that's coming to the market. And that means the consumer will have better use of tablet and wider selection of OSs as well.
Great.